to my favorite boy bands, Big Bang. They are K-pop.
Oh, I didn't know you like K-pop music. Hey, since you're so into Korean culture, I happen to know someone who is an expert in that area. I know that you want to meet him.
Awesome, I'd love to.
And I would better get going because he's a busy guy.
Okay. So I wonder, what's the fundamental aspect of Korean culture?
I think basically the language is the main aspect and fundamental aspect of the Korean culture that would the center would like to introduce to Hong Kong people. So because if Hong Kong people can understand and learn Korean language, they can have more opportunities to understand the more diversified Korean cultures and history. That is the one of the main aspects of that I think would like to introduce and focus on in the center here. This center will be playing a role of a platform between Hong Kong and Korea's cultural exchange.
Here at the Sarawang area, which refers to the study room, is where we can start discovering more about Korean culture.
The area showcases traditional Korean embroidery as well as traditional patchwork, jugakbok. Visitors can get a better understanding of how these skillfully crafted items were used back in the day.
If you want to try on the national clothing of Korea, hanbok, this interactive machine will allow you to do so.
Not only do these vases look great, they smell great too. Designed by a Korean artist, these vase-like soaps will dissolve over time, making an ironic statement of nothing lasts forever.
And this installation art created by a video artist conveys the wish for uniting the Orient and Western world, as well as art and technology. When we talk about Korean culture, how can we miss their food?
The kitchen here showcases numerous ingredients that are commonly used in Korean cuisine. The Korean appreciates the natural taste of fresh ingredients, which is why they seldom use artificial seasoning or MSG.
If you want to get a little deeper, you can learn about the fermentation science of Korean food, which is used to make the tasty and flavorful kimchi. Oh, and it's actually my first time cooking Korean food on TV. How exciting!
Why do you think Korean cuisine or Korean food has become so popular in the last 10, 20 years?
I think because of fermentation. Fermentation, it means like sugar and bacteria. Bacteria is the sugar and it makes its own and particular and special fizzy and funky taste. That's definitely is Korean taste, the fermentation taste. Like a kimchi and people think Korean food is strong and unique, but also healthy because of fermentation and those products.
Hey Bonnie, not bad. This colorful stir-fried dish looks quite delicious.
Thank you, Fuyang. It actually tastes really good.
You know what, Bonnie? I've been to South Korea for about 10 times now, and I thought I've gotten to know the place and the culture quite a bit. But no, every time I'm there, I always find something new and it felt amazing.
I definitely agree. When I think of Korean culture, I typically think of Korean K-pop and the delicious food. But actually, when you take the time to learn about the culture, you'll realize that there's so much depth to it.
I agree. And speaking about learning, we're actually in the Korean library now, and I've decided this is the place I'm going to spend my afternoon.
And what a great way to spend your afternoon.